can't imagine my life without it now, but it was a very dramatic change from, you know, being a struggling actress to being on Downton Abbey, which then became this sort of buzzword for telly, you know. It was an amazing experience, and I've made the best friends, so yeah, I feel very fortunate.
Did you ever manage to beat Dame Maggie at Banana Grass?
I beat her quite regularly. I think if you ask her, she will admit that.
Are you one of the only ones? Apparently she's quite hard to beat.
Yeah, she is, but I'm really a contender.
So what was your favourite thing about returning to Highclere House?
I think one more question. The company, which is no, not saying how wonderful it was to be back at the castle, but yeah, being there with the gang.
And you talked about how your life's changed. What has been the biggest thing about being in the public eye? What's the hardest part and the best part?
Do you know, I think I escape it quite a lot. I've got a very disguised haircut when I'm playing Edith. It's like the full-on wave. So I'm quite normal and quite scruffy. So I kind of block it out. There's probably people going, God, she looks awful. But they don't call it to say hello. So I think I escape it. I think I feel quite fortunate in that way.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Have a lovely night.